Hi everyone, I'm Shagun and I am the Director of Policy Training and Communication with JPAL South Asia. JPAL is a network of researchers that focuses on generating evidence on what works and why to solve the developmental challenges facing the world. And the focus of our work is to generate high quality evidence using randomized evaluations across 10 sectors of education, health, agriculture, climate change, and so on. And then also to use this evidence and take it to people who are making the decisions that will need this evidence. So we work very closely with government organizations. We work very closely with policymakers, with NGOs, with donors, and all the different stakeholders. Yeah, absolutely. So I think the main idea behind a lot of the organizations in the development world is to find solutions, on trying to solve some of the problems that have persisted across from many years, and are some newer problems also that are coming up, whether it's about how children are learning basically, whether it is how to improve the health and well-being of individuals in the country. And what we are really looking for are solutions that are cost-effective and also scalable. By scalable, we mean that even when you scale, the quality is not compromised. And for all of this, monitoring and evaluation can play an extremely important role in making us know how well we are doing, where the gaps are, to be able to course correct, and then also knowing that when we have 3-4 different solutions in front of us, which solution should we be thinking about when we're thinking about the problem of scale. And when we work very closely with our policymakers and government partners, this is the one question that they ask us many times: can you give us a scalable solution that our staff can implement? So you have to think about it from many different levels, and monitoring and evaluation can really play a very critical role in this. I think that's a very good question, and I think that's where the CSR can really play a very important role, because it's not just about reinventing the wheel, it's not about always trying to come up with new solutions and testing it, but also learning from something that has already been tried and tested. And this is where the role of evidence, that is being put out there, and with JPAL we really use the research that we are producing, we translate it into something which is easily digestible, we put it on our website, and then we take it to the right people. So I feel that the CSR space can really try to first understand from across around the world, what do we know is working, what are some of the solutions we know are not working, and can we use that knowledge to then further spur more innovations, rather than trying to do everything from scratch. I think my suggestion would once again be that bring science to your giving. So don't do giving only on the basis of some anecdotal evidence or what you hear someone or if you like someone. Yes, those are important things, but behind this, try to see what has already been done. Try to understand what the problem is, and is the solution really speaking to the problem? Many times the solutions we come up with are either not implementable or they're not even speaking to the problem. So my suggestion would be that before you jump into investing in a particular program, sector or geography, think about what all has happened, what are some of the things that are already doing, and also try to support organizations rather than only supporting programs. So those are some key messages from my